Done. Now access from the lower deck is cleared. I'm exhausted. I have to take a break. Okay, I'm better. Let's go.
Where's the camera?
There's less vegetation in here. Feels like the air is drier too. Strange.
I'm gonna try this side first.
We need a key. But no problem, I have it.
Okay.
How splendid. I had no idea Dr. Melick had such nice digs. He can definitely brag that he has the nicest cabin on the ship. Administrative documents. These are of no interest to us. This way? Okay. I wonder how the doctor got his hands on these things. Mustn't have been easy. One thing is for sure, Abdallah Malik had connections. This is for you. An upgrade for the camera. Once installed, you'll have thermal vision. There. Now you have an additional function.
Interesting.
I found the hospital key. Say what? Well done. Now we can access the dispensary.
Okay. Let the door open. There we go, it should be open.
Think. Dr. Abdallah Malik worked here. He's the researcher with the most knowledge about the formula. Maybe his files will reveal more. I am certain that the doctor's files have the clues on the oxygen and its components. If I remember correctly, Professor Morin didn't like Dr. Malik. We should be able to find a clue in his lab, in 1P09 on the first deck. You know the doctor's password. Access the system under his profile. Then you have to go through his files.
Okay. Don't confuse me now. Whose files does she want to look at then? Malik's or Morin's or what?
I remember that when manipulating the hydroxide oxygen, the room temperature
yes.
had to be strictly controlled. Doesn't the doctor talk about this?
In Malik's, I think.
That looks like an air conditioning unit. Can you control it from the area map? This might be the way to identify the ingredients we need.
Dangerous. Okay.
Did you just turn it on? You're right. It's a little cold in here. Maybe that's why the plants are gathering here.